This project is about the stimuli-responsive membranes for water and wastewater treatment. The current challenges in membrane technology is to have high permeability and high surface porosity. So in this project, we try to address these issues through incorporating a green chemistry. So in this method, we don't use organic solvents. We use templating method through surfactants and water. And with that, we will make membranes that they are more eco-friendly, and they are also cost-effective in terms of production. So they are superior to the current technology, which uses the non-solvent induced phase separation to make membranes. The current challenges in the membranes are the fouling of the membranes. What happens over the time, foulants will accumulate on the surface of the membranes. So we have pores that we can open or close them through applying a certain stimuli, in this case temperature, pH, or light, and with that we can remove the foulants from the surface of the membrane. Also, we increase the permeability and surface porosity of the membrane, so we can increase the performance of the membrane, and we use less energy for treating the water. So kind of we have a more efficient process for water treatment. This project is funded by National Science Foundation Molecular Separation Program. It is for 3 years, and the total budget for the project is over $300,000. Currently, 1/3 of world population are living in water stress regions, and this number will become worsened over the time in the next few years because we'll have more population and we have the global warming. So if we have better membranes that can treat the water with lower energy, that will address the challenges that we have for 1/3 of the world's population.